Welcome back to the party. We are here with episode 21 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I'm excited. I hope you're excited. Last episode was pretty intense. We'll see what happens this one. So as always, there's a link in the description that will send you to Crunchyroll, which is where I'm watching JoJo's. Bring the episode down to zero, and we're gonna hit play at the same time. So when you're ready, in 3, 2, 1, go. I meant to open this water before I started, but you know what? I just didn't do it. Ah, the mansion. It's a big history of this place. I feel like they were there for a couple of days. They could have taken that time to found the layout out somehow. I don't know. Looked somewhere instead of just, you know, hanging around, doing nothing. I don't know. But you guys could do me a favor and head on over to the video, since we're in the intro, and just like the video. It super helps. It super helps the channel out, like, in many ways. Also, you don't have to do it right now, but maybe when the video's over, I'll probably mention it again, but I have a Patreon now. There's a link in the description. It's not mandatory, but if you want videos early, if you want some exclusive content, which I still need to make, but it'll come out soon. I just need to know what I'm doing first. I'm thinking reviews to start with, and maybe things after that as well. I'm not sure. So I think I might review, like, a full review of each series I do, and maybe other series I just kind of watch on my own. Or maybe series I watch on my own that I don't watch for the channel, I'll review. That way you guys can still have knowledge of what I'm watching. I think something like that would be cool. Let me know in the comments if you think, or if you have any ideas that you want to see happen on the Patreon, or on the YouTube, or, you know, anything else. I'm all ears and ready to serve. I think the lowest tier is like $1, so... And the highest tier is like 10, so it's I'm super cheap. You really don't need to, like, care about this, your surroundings. Feel like that wasn't necessary, but whatever. If they really don't want to go, he still has the clackers. Good for him. It's cold. Oh, it's a fist. I bet it's a Wamuu or something. It's his hand. Looks like he's about to make out with him. Oh, no, your main weapon. I can't tell if he's wearing a shirt or not. I don't think he's wearing a shirt. It's just super see-through, I think. He's like Puri Puri Prisoner from One Punch Man. That's just kind of what he's reminding me of. Except the less buff version. I think it's Puri Puri, something like that. I don't remember. He's like a... You don't see him right now, but he's got like a square head because of his hair. Oh, is she gonna take him on? Okay. We haven't seen her fight anyone yet, so I'm excited. Where does hair go? So it was his hair that he just kind of like sharpened? That's interesting. What was the point of the spin? You didn't even do anything with it. Oh, is her weapon a scarf? It does look pretty nice on him, I will say. He's already dead. How's he not? It's just like taking a second. There it goes. Oh, did she like cut off? I bumped the mic. I'm sorry. Did he like cut off all of his spikes with the Hammond? It's a hell of a scream. I gave myself more room to like maneuver my hands, and I still bumped the microphone. Why would she be worse than you? She's like the master of the whole Hammond thing, so. I would drink it now. No. She's got a point. Just take the thing. I'm pretty sure it's got Caesar's like essence in it. And it's gonna make it far more powerful. Just do it. I was gonna say they just kinda heal on their own, so I feel like he'd be fine. My voice cracked. Also, on a side note, if you can see me, I rearranged my room a little bit. You can probably tell from the background. It's more spacious and open, and I can relax far more better in it when I'm watching television. Just a side note. I just kind of thought of it because I looked at myself in my webcam. Show yourself. Even she's posing now. That's okay. Oh gosh. They made an army. Are they're like sleeping like bats. Bro. It's not enough. I like those odds. It's a Mandalorian reference. Well, I like those odds. It's probably more than just Mandalorian, but, like, you know what I'm talking about. I doubt they're all as strong as cars. He's gonna try to use the thing, is the fighting spirit again. He's setting something up. I mean, it's fairly obvious. It's a trap for later. When they all forget about it. Oh. I don't see why you can't just destroy it now. I don't think it is. Don't. That's the suggestion. It's just mad. She's a smart lady. I feel like he should have figured that out by now. Battle time. Oh, they're all just like shifting slowly. Is this not the proper time and place? During the day, okay. During the day? No. During the night? Sure. How about during the day, bro? Should he just ignore JoJo? What? Okay, but where is it? Caesar. Watch me just not be dead somehow. Oh, he's still alive. I kind of forgot about him. You should take the ring. Ah, yes, take the bomb off. What if there's just probably on the back of it? Okay. He's such a creep. Yeah. And the baby is your father. That's a good question, honestly. Why does she have those photos? Oh! She's the child that Irina saved. That's what it is. I can guarantee it. She doesn't look like she's 50, though, so I don't know about that. Maybe. Shoot it at him and kill him. What is this? She is. She's got to be, right? I said she is kind of soon, but I'm just assuming at this point. Yeah, she's got to be. She's kind of old. You'd be 50. 50. Sure. She is gonna kill you. I like lit up orange because of the fire. Oh, are they gonna have like a a ring of people watching them because of the vampires? Interesting. Oh. They don't seem like they're here. Who's here? More vampires? Horse. Horse vampires. He's just gonna kill the horses. Okay. I didn't think horses could, stop on a friggin' dime. I was right. Actually, I was right. I wouldn't think I'd be right. Why? A horse has 150 horsepower. Interesting. Okay. He's got a fucking 8-pack. Does JoJo even know how to do a chariot battle? Because I don't. Why would he know? Okay, what I think is going to happen is he's going to actually be able to defeat Wemu. And Lisa will not be able to beat Cars. So after JoJo beats Wamuu, he takes the thing and then is able to beat the cars. That's my theory, at least. That's just a film theory. To be continued. That was fun. If you guys enjoyed that reaction to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel out. Also, ring that notification bell so you know when the next episode is live. Also, visit the Patreon. There's a link down below. Thank you for coming to the party.